Captain Kenway.
You have something for me?
The present whereabouts of the Templar Woods Rogers. He is attending a small political function, so do it clean.
The word is King George is calling Rogers back to London.
Aye, not happy with his progress in Nassau.
Still too many pirates roaming about from what I hear.
You'll need a disguise to fool the powderheads at this party. I suggest the visiting diplomat, Ruggero Ferraro. He's been on our list for some time.
Understood. Will you send this to England for me?
Aye. The ship leaves tomorrow.
Caroline Scott Kenway, Hawkins Lane, Bristol.
Salve. Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggero Ferraro.
Aye, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, a toast to my brief tenure as...
Any regrets, Captain Rogers? Any business left unfinished?
Yes. That I paid for Nassau's restoration with my own money. Fully three-fourths of the improvements made to that bloody island, I funded by my private fortune. And if that doesn't spell out my commitment, then the king is a fool.
Want something?
And how
is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been affected.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left.
Shove off, you totty-headed wag.
Time to fly!
He was a privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. To snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on Earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
Shit! Time to fly!
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
Here's one still kicking!
Who did this?
It were a large vessel. The Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter. Didn't say nothing.
Thank you.
Aye, who chases me now, eh? Is it a spectre come to spook me? Ah, or the gaunt remains of a man I sent to hell? Oh.
Him that needs taking. I'll have to board her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming! By Jove, how can I not be impressed by the attention you've paid me? May the best of we two sing praises of the second!
A merry life and a short one, as promised. How well I know myself. And what of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again. To open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more. Aida.
Talk sense, man.
Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Ah... destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me...
Captain Kenway! I'm assuming this is the friendliest face you've seen since dropping anchor?
Is Havana under curfew on my account?
Aye. Torres seems to think someone's coming after him.
He's not wrong.
A monkey-looking thing? Is that what I think it is?
Aye. Watch. Through the blood of the governor, we can see through his eyes.
That's by the church.
Keep this safe. Just in case.
I'll be at the bureau. Good luck.
A los asesinos.
He oído historias sobre ellos. Espero que te equivoques.
Ahí, vosotros dos. Cerrad esas bocas antes de que os las tenga que cerrar yo.
Señor, sí, señor.
Señor.
¡Ah! Esos prisioneros.
¡Cállate! Bien. Continuemos. Vosotros, seguidnos. Y esta vez no vayáis a meter la pata.
You're done, Torres. Christ! This again, eh? If you could speak, mate, it would gladden me to hear your side. You humbled me once, and I took that hard lesson, and I bettered myself. Die, knowing that for all of our conflict, you helped make a soldier out of a scoundrel. Leave this life for a lasting peace, down among the dead.
Cuatro a cero.
We got word Taurus left the city. Who were you chasing?
That vial was labeled Taurus, but held the blood of his second. Where's he gone?
Left port this morning, heading west along the coast.
The observatory.
Will we follow?
Send word to Atabai. We've cornered our man. Doesn't know I have it.
So why bring it to him and risk its capture?
I'd like him to know I have it, just before he dies.